I've heard it a long time, and I even heard my dad and my grandfather say it was to sock away your money.
You're going to need 100 pennies, $2 in nickels, $2 in dimes, $5 in quarters, and then $10 in bills. I knotted my cotton sock at the bottom, fill it up, and then knot the top.
For this, someplace cool and dry and ready to go in case there is a real emergency.